Kelsey will share some heart of heart for us.
Good morning. My name is Kelsey Milian. I'm 17 years old. I'm a high school senior, and I am a dual enrollment student at Academy for Advanced Academics. And I am an alumnus of Miami Music Project. So I'm going to give you a brief, I guess, history of the sense of how the program has worked in my perspective, since I've already, in a way, graduated from it. So over the years, I've grown with the orchestras in Miami Music Project. I've been, you know, through the advanced levels and so forth. But I think something so important about the orchestra that I guess you don't know unless you're actually part of it, and if you become a musician or if you just fall into that category, is the experience of just looking up in an orchestra and looking at the violin section next to you, the cellos in front of you, and then the conductor. And as the conductor raises her baton, you see everyone, all of the musicians, breathe in together. And then when the baton is lifted and everyone begins together, I want you to keep in mind that perspective, together. We are composed of individuals working as one in an orchestra. So being part of Miami Music Project has helped me become who I am, without a doubt. I plan to major in sociology and music when I go to college because of Miami Music Project. Because I realized a long time ago that playing in an orchestra, being part of a music program, is like being part of society. You're composed of different individuals working together as one. And because of Miami Music Project, I had the opportunity to create my own leadership center, where I taught students, some who are actually here today in front of me, that I taught them the foundations of sociology and social psychology. And in this seminar, they had the opportunity to learn how society functions, how to become leaders in society, how to organize themselves as leaders, and most of all, using music and these music programs as a tool to actually, I guess you can say, to become leaders without a doubt. I see it every day whenever I go and teach kids after school. You know, you talk to little kids and you're asking them, you know, how was your day? What do you feel today? Sometimes you are exposed to students that tell you, I don't want to play music, I'd rather draw, and my parent is forcing me to play an instrument. But then, I think what's so important about Miami Music Project is that we're not here to create musicians. We're here to give them a great experience with music and the arts in general. Our purpose is to create leaders in society. I see it every day with the energy and commitment students have when they go to orchestra rehearsals. I see it in myself as I've grown with Miami Music Project. We are the future, especially with a strong support for academic core classes and equal opportunities for the arts.
Musicians